So, apparently, I'm at the most haunted place, restaurant, in Victoria, BC. Just chilling, doing my thing, you know what I'm saying? And there's no one up here. Every time I come up here, there's nobody up here. It's just me every time, I swear to God. It's the VIP, you know what I'm saying? The penthouse suite VIP section, you know what I mean? Doing my thing. But I think I know why no one's up here, because this shit is haunted, bro.
Come outside, these niggas sitting gang bang, they don't come outside, nigga, come outside, just come outside, go right through the desert.
Guys just chilling in the graveyard. I'm sorry, buddy. Yo. Yeah, yeah. And we just living by the beach every day. It's like another fucking piece of the pie. Every day we smoking weed, we getting high. And we just sipping and we living, yeah. And we getting by. That's how we do every day, yeah. We just living life, huh? We ain't never gonna stop. That's right. We on the top, yeah. Looking down at the rest of the world, thinking, damn. I gotta make it out, I'm really in the drought, and they don't really understand what this about. And yeah, I've been living in the streets all of my life, and I just wanna make it out and have a wife, but I just can't seem to make that sacrifice. And I done make mistakes so many times, I made it twice, and I'ma keep on struggling, and I'ma keep on pushing, at least that I'm not stuck in the mud, and I still push it, you know? Yeah, and we don't need no cushion, man. We really outside. Yeah, we do it. We just get by. Yeah.
It's out of control. Oh, I feel so solo. But I just know, though. We'll make it through. I feel screwed. What will I do? Oh, 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 oh. I don't know, but I like. I don't know what I'll do today. Tomorrow, something I wouldn't say is a good place to make all of it so great. I just make it up as I go. Everybody knows that I gotta take my role out of control. I knew this person, they were so slow, but I go so fast, and that's just how I go. So tell them, Corey.
And then we made it home that night. We drank so much, don't know how we fucking made it back to the crib, but we did, and we do it again every weekend. We just sipping, we drinking, we smoking, and we chilling by the ocean. And we ain't never gonna stop, and we only care about that freedom, man. We just been through the worst trauma in the world that the world has to offer, but I know that it gets much awful in different places, so we gotta stay humble, so we keep on sipping, keep on smoking, thinking about that life that we was living. And we know that we talented, man, you know we gifted. They don't really listen, though.
Oh yeah. Hey.
Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I help you?